All right, I made it to Dingford Creek Trailhead, or Dingford Creek Parking and Trailhead. And the sun is going down. It's about 7 p.m. And my gear is holding up great. And this waterfall is amazing. So I left the Middle Fork Campground an hour or two ago. And my bike configurations are working beautifully. And I just want to, I need to tighten the front rack. And I need to put more weight in the front. I need to put more of my heavy things in the front packs and then put the bulky items in and outside of, strap them in and outside of the rear rack. All right, so this is an amazing spot. Goldmeyer Hot Springs is about another 6-7 miles up the road. And then I'll be going up to Horse Camp and Lake Ivanhoe. All right, goodbye from Dingford Creek.